By now, you're familiar with the steps for keeping everyone safer from COVID-19. Keep your distance, wear a mask, and wash your hands. To understand why these steps are important, you need to know how COVID-19 spreads from one person to another. The most common way for COVID-19 to spread is person-to-person through respiratory droplets. Respiratory droplets are the tiny bits of saliva and germs that come out of our mouth and nose when we breathe. Even though respiratory droplets are big enough to carry virus cells like COVID-19, you may or may not be able to see them. If we stand close to another person, their droplets from breathing, talking, coughing, or singing can land on our face or in our eyes, nose, or mouth. The larger droplets can travel up to 2 meters or 6 feet before falling to the ground. That's why in childcare settings, it's important to wear a mask which can help stop your droplets from spreading. Together with keeping 2 meters or 6 feet away from others, these actions help us stay outside of each other's droplet range and reduce the spread of COVID-19. Although larger droplets will fall to the ground, the smaller droplets, sometimes called aerosols, can stay in the air longer. Similar to how smoke can fill a room, aerosols will build up over time depending on airflow, the number of people in the room, and how long people are there. Though the risk of spreading COVID-19 is higher from larger respiratory droplets, aerosols are still a risk for COVID-19 infection and contribute to the spread. There are more aerosols in the air when the room is crowded, has poor ventilation, and people stay for longer periods of time. When there is shouting, singing, or exercise, even more aerosols are released into the room. In childcare settings, reduce the buildup of aerosols by opening windows, using mechanical ventilation like HVAC, or going outside for fresh air. Leaving a room empty and moving to another room can also help refresh the air. The third way that COVID-19 can spread is from surfaces where respiratory droplets have landed. This is the least likely way to get COVID-19, but can still contribute to spread. When we breathe, talk, sneeze, cough, or laugh, our respiratory droplets can land on objects. COVID-19 can live on surfaces like metal, glass, or plastic anywhere from 2 hours to 9 days. If we touch a surface that has droplets on it and then touch our eyes, nose, or mouth, the virus can enter our body. That's why in childcare settings, washing your hands often, not touching your face with unwashed hands, and cleaning and disinfecting surfaces are an important part of reducing the spread of COVID-19. COVID-19 needs us to spread. It needs us to get together in close contact where our droplets can pass from one person to the next. In childcare settings, this is why we keep our distance, wear a mask, and wash our hands. Whether indoors or outdoors, at home or at work, there's always steps we can take to protect each other and help reduce the spread of COVID-19. Stay up to date with the latest public health guidance by visiting toronto.ca/COVID-19 or following Toronto Public Health on social media.